RVKS Rock, awesome. Kells Link. I don't know. Who else is here? Yale Tail and Galley here. All right, welcome everyone.
Can I say who I am?
Of course.
I am the king of great deals with opiumpulses.com.
That's Link there.
Hello.
Hello. How is everyone doing today? I hope you're doing grand.
And how dare you show Hillary once I host?
Do you like it?
Oh yes, totally. What are we doing today?
We are going to be doing, we're going to be winning at Suicidal in KF2, and then we're going to be doing something else, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Maybe Sims 3, or maybe GTA 5, don't know.
Just we could do GTA 5, find a giant server, and just do anarchy. That sounds like it'd be fun.
We always do that, though.
No, we always get boxes.
Exactly. Let me get this game started, and then we'll go ahead and do our first giveaway. For the giveaway, all you have to do is say something in chat. I'll tell you when to do that. Very easy. Let me get the game started. It takes a little bit to start up. Sorry, the song was a little bit longer than usual. But, the other choice of the song was either for... It was for, like, almost 7 minutes instead of, almost six, so... Oh, well. Alright, and we're going to have a guest today. An extra guest. Who needs the password? For TeamSpeak, which I don't have. Oh no, that's Twitch. I don't want to open Twitch. I want to open up Troy's. Yeah, also let me get the OST going on. I'm gonna have something that matches the gameplay. So, of course, it's Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door OST. Is the website not up, Link?
What website?
Ours. Oh, there it is.
What? Troy's Last Battalion?
It said it wasn't there for a second.
Sometimes it does that. It's just three webs screwing up. Or is it called webs now? Yeah, I think it's just called webs now. They sometimes screw up.
I don't know. Whatever, it's fine.
What'd you need the website for?
The, thingy. Hey, West, how you doing, Nelson? Hello, Captain. Hope you're all doing well. You just realized how to send emojis. That's awesome, Jess. The most used one on Twitch, if you want to know, is capital K, lowercase A-P-P-A. That is, Kappa, and that's a Twitch thing. Anyway. Hello. Ah, there's the game. Alright, Heathen. You can't see the game because I cleaned out my windows, so I need to re-edit.
What, with like a cloth or something?
Yeah. And some spray. Frank Invasion today, awesome. Loud. There we go. Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door. That is what Killing Floor's OST should be, Austin. Honestly. No, it's K-A-B-B-A. That's a very Twitch thing, in fact. It goes even off Twitch. It's like a meme. I don't know. Let's do the first giveaway. Yes. So, Powwow is here.
I am indeed here. Sorry, I was just wishing my buddy an early happy birthday, because in like 10 minutes it's going to be his birthday. Oh, not cool. 10 minutes, sorry, 50 minutes.
Hello, Powwow. It is I, King of Great Deals.
Hello, King of Great Deals. It is I, Powwow.
There you go. There
you
go.
Would you like
you got
to get
it,
some
Jess.
Great deals on opiumpulses.com?
Shut up, we're doing a giveaway.
Okay.
Okay, for everyone who wants to be in the giveaway, go ahead and say something in chat right now, and you'll be entered into the thing.
Oh my, that sounds like quite a deal there, Ernest.
Yep, the game that we're going to be giving away is Another World, which I did not look up before this, but oh well.
Here, give me one sec.
Also, for Sunday, we have Sir, You're Being Hunted. Giveaway, which is a fantastic game. Alright, I'll go ahead and roll the thing. In 3, 2, 1, boop. Congratulations, Captain Jav. Also, thank you for the follow. I will go ahead and send that to you.
Quite the party already.
Yee. Alright, there's Another World. I'm sending that. There you go.
Another World. See, that is an awesome game. Made its debut in 1991, believe it or not.
Oh, really? Ooh, this is a classic game. I love them. I should have.
Mm-hmm.
I almost always look these up beforehand, but I didn't today. Alright.
Yeah, in the gaming world, it's considered a cult classic.
Oh, cool. Well, that is sent to you. That is in your Twitch messages. That'll be in your inbox or your other tab in Twitch. So that's where you find it and sent. Alright. Also, if anyone wonders, Paolo here will be starting on Monday for us.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. The new Powwow show coming towards all of y'all. Prepare for fantastic Canuck gaming. When I say fantastic, I do mean mediocre, but still gonna be a good time.
Yeah. Alright, anyway. There you go. We'll do the next giveaway in a little bit. Save that and then get rid of that. Everyone. Kells, I love everyone equally. Hey Annie, how you doing? Oh, Powwow, by the way, you should be mod in this channel now. So to change for the first stream, we'll give you the key, and to change the game, it's !game, and to change the title, it's !title, the new title, whatever.
Okay, alright, just give me one sec. Do you mind sending that instruction over Steam so I can copy-paste it onto Word profile?
I will, yeah. I'll do that later.
Cool, buddy. We'll do it before I log out.
Yeah.
Pow, pow. No, no, no. Jesse Schooley. That's pow. Wow.
Yes, pow wow. By the way, yeah, he'll be starting with us on Monday, and I will give him a key to give away as well. So I'll have one key. Magic.
You are now an operator in the channel.
Who?
Oh, okay, thank you.
That team speaks, so we can just join without being moved in.
Oh, okay.
Okay, cool.
Boop. Let me find a match. We're going to do Suicidal today. We're going to try our best to win. Tell me when you're in Killing Floor.
Primed and ready to go.
Alright, I will find... Ooh, Farmhouse, yes please. Alright, join off me.
Righto. Yeah, I'm sorry, Shadow, you did miss... Oh, sorry, go ahead, Ernest.
Yes, Shadow, you did miss the first one. Sorry about it. But don't worry, we still have another one to do. One, two. I don't remember.
How many giveaways do you do per channel? Or per show, sorry.
It depends. Sometimes we gave away 4. There was a time when we gave away 5. It depends on how many they get.
and sometimes zero.
Only if they forget to give me them. I'm going to be support.
Yeah, me too. Support's a pretty good shave.
Actually, because there's so many supports, I'm going to be a medic.
Cool, 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 cool. Oh, you know Quantum Nightmare. Or Quantum. Look at that English I'm doing there. Not a whole lot. Just finished up my own stream, thankfully hosted by Ernest here. A lot of fun today. Just doing my random pack Fridays. So, it was a good time. A lot of good fun.
Yes, this game is on Steam. It's pretty cool. I am, during the... Well, we're waiting for it to start, West. During the game, I might not talk that much because I do try to be actually good at this game, and I want to show you guys us winning instead of just being random stuff. So, I am going to try to be good at this. The things, I'm a medic, so my job is to heal people.
Oh, don't worry, guys. I'll fill in that empty space there, because I'm pretty garbage at the game as it stands.
See, I do on Steam. Yeah, that's fine. I don't remember what my name on Steam is, but you can add me. I'm on the giveaway group and the staff group, so you can find me there. It says Ernest Ventures on my profile. Thank you for the host, Kels. Oh my god, that is my...
Okay!
Good times. Usually we don't spawn inside the house. So... That's,
special occasion.
Yeah. Usually you spawn in the yard, which is much more open and easy to do. Found me, or just send me that, I'll accept it later on. Put on some sabotage, I can't right now. Because we're usually send these over to YouTube. Which they need to get on that and putting these up there. I think they've been away for the past 2 weeks, so they haven't done that.
Get off my porch, you zombie bastards.
The name of the game is changed, Kels. You just have to refresh the page. Reloading. Also, for some reason, Powwow in Killing Floor is a player, then a number, and not exactly sure why. We think that the game finds his name malicious for some reason, but I don't know.
I'm just an evil, evil man, apparently.
Yeah.
Kinda funny.
Yay, I died. Fun. Usually I do a warm-up match, but didn't do that this time.
Ernest, thank you.
When's the next band on? Come on, I'm boiled.
It means all of these things and none of them at once. Jess.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Oh, also, now, if you want to figure out who I am, you can do exclamation mark Ernest. Why are they all up there? They're all going up there. Okay. If you want to figure out who Powwow is, you can type exclamation mark time.
Really? Do I have my own plug on here already?
Yeah.
I feel so pretty!
Good shot. Wait, did everyone already leave? Where are they going? Alright, you can't post links.
Don't forget to hold off the zombies, pilgrims. You know, I had to explain that reference today. I was actually a little upset.
Why? What is that a reference to?
The whole pilgrims thing is reference to John Wayne.
Who is John Wayne?
What?
I'm messing with you.
I was gonna be like, damn, I'm not even American.
The exclamation mark is a trigger for Nightbot, which is what we use.
So, Link, did you have yourself a good day today before I showed up?
No, I had work all day.
Ooh, so well, I made it better.
Not really all day, but you know.
Looks like we had a pretty good round this time, Ernest.
Yeah, it seems like these guys are doing the, holding technique, which is over there, which I didn't realize, because no one usually does that. But, yeah.
Oh, Annie, are you hitting on me already? Gosh, we just started streaming.
That's mean to say, Kells.
Perfect. Pond is open again. Let's get you restocked. Ah, c'est bon. You're quite the field medic out there.
Everyone okay?
Shrats, I wanted to buy that. I didn't have enough money. Oh well. Are we going? Is my mic working game?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
You know, I had someone on here ask me why I'm using a... Well, in this game specifically, this has happened before. But why I'm using a voice modulator.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
You're using the voice modulator?
That's why. That's what people have asked me before on this game specifically. Oh. It's annoying.
Well, your voice is quite deep, rumbly, and luscious.
I don't think voice modulators add the gravelly thing, though.
No, they generally don't. They might just be stupid in that aspect.
Only the broken ones sound like you.
Exactly. I did not say Sonic. Specifically because it does require voice chat. I love how the Alpha Z still have the nice glitch of their textures going crazy. It's good.
Okay.
yourself fun.
Scrafe.
Finish the last
one. Oh, you idiots. Whoever welded the door, thank you. Thank you.
The other SWAT and I had to push to the left flank. We were getting hit pretty hard.
Someone welded the door mid-wave and trapped me with the Scraith with no way out. So, that's why I died. Actually, I know where it was. It was the only demo on the team, so let him die. There we go. Good job.
Oh, sweet Jesus, Pilgrim.
He's also throwing grenades at the Scraith, which doesn't work.
I heard a few no-nos. What happened?
Oh, the demo on this is just good. It's like a raffle, kind of. You didn't get through that door.
Nope.
Doors are sometimes a little bit sticky.
Oh! Somebody else found them.
There we go.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply. My advice? Don't die again.
Thank you for the advice, lady. She told me not to die again.
Yeah, very sweet woman, ain't she?
Glad you made it back.
Woohoo! Back to $500 on restart.
Yeah, I can not pay for armor.
All Zed's on the way. It's about to wrap things up, as they say.
I mean, it is a raffle. It's just a raffle at times.
Yeah, if that goes down like that again, I'm not just gonna sit there and watch that happen. I'm just gonna haul ass.
Can we not weld the door this time, Midwave?
Port closed. Go make a difference.
It's my safe space! I'm triggered by that scrape!
You can get that hate speech out of my campus.
Unwelded the door.
I don't like this team.
Yeah, I don't see all that intelligence.
Have no control of my feelings!
It's just too bad because this map's fun. It's difficult.
Now finish the job.
Keep firing, assholes!
Yes, this does have achievements to the game. If you're talking about chat, then the emotes are able to come from different channels. And, this guy's not running. Thank you for welding the door in again. Yeah, that's very useful. Oh, thanks for welding yourselves into a room.
Yeah, I'm getting the hell out of here.
You want to just quit this server?
No. Let's outshine every one of these motherfuckers.
Watch
Yes, Shadow, I do. Well, I don't. The other people don't, but I do.
Alright, if you ever want to see what Powell's brains look like on the wall, you can just go ahead to the top floor.
It's okay, I, the medic, will save us all with my amazing shooting powers. Anyway, if you're talking about, like, the channels ones, then you can sub to channels and those would be, like, special emotes, so, then that's what that works like.
Hey, you wanna hear some great news?
Sure.
Let's hear it.
Pepe the Frog is now being taught as a racist symbol in U.S. schools.
What?
Oh, no, it's good.
Right?
I heard about that one. Pepe the Frog is bad. He's part of the white nationalist group.
Hillary's going full war on this froggy.
There, you see, I did it. You all know how much I got for that round?
Penny or peanut?
$2,400, I can buy anything.
Well, it's a little bit better than a peanut.
Things are a bit calm.
Really cool. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Bonjour. Your leg was hurting earlier, I'm sorry.
Anyone have my P90?
Something's going on with my killing floor, too.
Why?
I'm not allowed to play the game.
User joined your channel. Oh.
If I push the W button, it brings up a run search. Type the name of a program folder.
Interesting.
Hello, Felix.
Going good. Hey, Dad.
We can't hear you, by the way. I saw your light lighting up a few times.
Hello.
Also, hello, Becky, Adriel. Yes, we do have a Steam group.
So, Felix, you are caller number one. Congratulations, you win.
Thank you.
Yeah, just give me a second. I might have to end this session and come back. That is the weirdest bug I've ever had in this game.
That is strange. I don't know if I've heard of it. There's a flesh pound on the other side of the door, isn't it?
Oh no!
I'm stuck in this pile of people.
Right, I guess I'll just watch you do your best here.
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, neither do I. But I mean, just won't let me back in.
I literally can't see anything because there's so many people right here.
What?
Hello. Your keyboard froze. It's happened to you before. Oh. Try plugging your keyboard back in. behind the door. I think he's trapped in the table.
My safe space!
I think he's trapped in the table.
Ah, you served that full capacity. That's alright, I'll just go grab another drink.
We're dead this round anyway, it's fine. This is a horrible group. Someone's trapped by a table.
That was a good strategy. Run to the bedroom and die. I love it.
Yeah, I'm...
Give him a big hug, medic. There you go.
Okay. We'll wait until Powwow gets that back. That was horrible. Oh, God. Yeah, I do the giveaway, and I just tell you when to enter it. It's fine. It's really, really easy. Hey, DZ, how you doing? Welcome back. We'll, go ahead and try to do that better next time. And I think that I won't be a medic, because I've been medic the past few times. It might be a demo. Whenever,
And I'm back.
You back? Alright. I'm gonna be a demo this time because I'm tired of being a medic.
I could be a medic. What's the hardest part about it?
It's boring.
Ah, I've been drinking. Nothing's boring.
Okay. Also, I had some invites. Or not invites. Yeah. Accepted. I had one invite, I accepted it, yay. Shadow, you also play this game? Hello.
It is not letting me in.
Is it working?
No, it's not letting me join your channel. Or your game, sorry.
Oh, well, I haven't chosen a game yet.
Oh.
Let's do... Outpost.
Outpost? Let's do it.
Oh, you play the first one, okay.
Come on, pilgrims. Let's play the game.
Yes. Alright, you can join me now. On some copyright, what you saying that Super Mario 1000 Year Door is bad? Level 0 SWAT. Is good. You have to get KF2 on sale. Nice, I think. Have we given away? No, we haven't. You know, I can ask if we have any KF2 to give away. So, we've given away Ark before, because we played Ark a lot. The reason that I haven't been playing Ark, if no one wonders, is because they released a date for their official release, and because of that, I want to wait till then, so that I can just play the full game and not have a bunch of stuff spoiled up until that point, so I'm waiting on that one.
I guess maybe tomorrow I might do an Ark stream, because I've been playing that for a while.
Yeah, I love Ark. Honestly, it's the game, my game of the year.
Means I might have a partner to play with me, Ernest. Ooh.
Yeah, it's my favorite game, but I want to wait because they released a date when they're going to fully say we've released it. We'll do updates after this, but it's full, you know.
Fair enough.
Why not give away Doom? I believe we've done that before, West.
Classic Doom?
Yeah, no, I think, It was one of the newer ones.
No gender-locked classes whatsoever in Killing Floor 2. No.
No. Or were they in Killing Floor 1? I don't know.
I don't think they were.
Siege 6, no. We have not. We have given away, Oh, it was that other one. It was, the one in the desert, and it was good. It was, like, story-driven, I forget.
They're on top of us already.
Yeah. Kick player instantly, yes. Don't know who that, I think he's AFK. If you've asked me that before, Kels, the answer is still... No, I don't do that. I'm a robot I can't love. Exactly, Quantum. I need to marry Sabotage. Oh, we blocked that, you silly Zed.
I think that's a touch too bad there, Ernest. I thought you were marrying me.
Oh, I am robot.
I am robot, no marry?
Yes.
Are you programmed for love?
No.
Easy there, Fisto.
Ah, I was just about to say that.
Get to the trader, it's like 100 miles away.
Everybody run, every man for himself!
I like shooting them! Get out, not for long!
It's the spot! I'm blind!
Don't worry, it'll pass you!
Yeah, stop, the role, no roleplay is bad. Well, I mean, it's fine, just no dark RP. Don't do that.
I used to love this.
Wait, what? Reminds me of
Chamonix. No dark RP.
Is that like Goldshire roleplay?
Yes.
Yes. Oh my.
Oh my.
Darky RP. Hey, B-Sam, how you doing?
Already got quite the crowd drawn in here there, Ernest.
Yeah, Fridays and Sundays are big days.
I'd hope so. You're quite the kick-ass player there, buddy.
Actually, as far as Killing Floor goes, when I do play it, I seem to be the top Killing Floor player, which isn't saying
really?
Much because there's like 3 people streaming Killing Floor. But, yeah.
I'll keep that in mind. I'll have to challenge you for that title. I have to work on my skills.
It's like 3 people who dream it.
Great, he's stealing my job and he's gonna steal your fame.
I know, it's horrible.
Oh, I'm sorry, I won't do that. See there, I went stereotypical Canadian just for that.
Are we going to the trucks or are we holding up there under the bridge?
Quantic, are you married to iDubbbz or his bad fan mail opening?
I'm not sure, Jess. I think it might be Opium Pulses. I don't know. Maybe. Link, what's the website that sells games at a discounted price?
Why, it's opiumpulses.com, of course. It has all great games and everything except for Minecraft, apparently.
Yes. And Killing Floor.
Oh, that's because they don't have Killing Floor right now in stock.
Yeah.
Death of Benita.
suppose, but there are plenty left.
Someone's almost dead. I stole that heal.
I'm pretty sure that they got Minecraft from when it was more expensive, when Microsoft didn't buy it, and so that's why the price is a bit odd. Yes, I'm sorry, no links. I should fix that.
Oh, I can't believe then.
Hey.
Yo.
How are you?
Glad to see you made it.
Alright, I guess.
That's good.
Guten Tag.
Get yourself fixed. It's good enough to know.
Don't be sad, because sad backwards is DOS, and DOS no good.
DOS is not good.
But that's how you play Doom.
Linked.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Yeah, sorry, Jess. I need to fix that so that you can post a link to. It allows YouTube right now, and I don't know how to allow it to make other things. Like, it should allow, you know, Opium Pulses, obviously, but it doesn't, because I don't know how to add other SafeLink, sites. But it does allow YouTube. This side is covered. Why is everyone on this side? Powwow, did you get chatty yet?
No, it wasn't working for me when I downloaded the other day. I didn't really have time to troubleshoot.
Oh, okay.
You should get song requests for your stream.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It's good.
No song requests. Demo is my favorite class in Current 4. It was the first class I got to level 25. Second is medic, because I like being medic as well. Killed Kells. I don't know what happened to Kells. Kells sometimes just leaves.
Ooh! This spot is getting worse and worse. We need to get out of here, man.
Yeah, we only have 11 left. The usual thing is if we do leave, we go up to the big platform. We don't stay around or go the other way.
Fix. This is the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Thanks.
A good day's work and everyone survived.
Also, friend owner follows, thank you very much for the follow. When we hit 700, we will have special games to give away.
Glad you made it
back. Oh my god, 700, I feel so small now.
It's fine.
Final choices, people.
Better check, make sure my zipper's zipped up.
Can I have... give me armor and sell that, and then give me armor.
No dying on my watch.
Really?
I'm about to shut the pod.
Still breathing? Got more of that?
Stop moving! I can't heal you!
Yeah, like, your favorite was Pyro. You know, I haven't played Pyro that much.
Oh, wait. Neither have I.
Where's everyone going? Oh my god. Also, again, the current OST is Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Why is the gunslinger in SWAT over there? Thank you for the follow. You've become a lizard. Ooh, lizards. Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door.
Help me.
Where are you?
Never mind, we're good.
Got the weapon here.
You're a medic. What? You're a level 1 medic, okay.
Whatever you're listening to is agitating as shit.
It's the best. Are you going away, Kels? Alright, see you. Did you drop your medic gun?
Nope.
Oh, okay, got one.
Reloading.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
What is left? What is left?
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Well,
I hate it when things get.
I am the descendant of a knight, so I might be able to marry someone.
I am a descendant of a bunch of drunk Irishmen, so I could probably help with that.
There you go, you're probably your pastor.
By the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, and by the power of this whiskey, I pronounce thee married.
Finley is watching the stream, that's nice.
Last chance.
Well, I finally got a hold of the medic shotgun you're talking about.
Yeah, it's my favorite. I can't honestly decide. Because I really love
Finley.
Finley is Kel's dog.
Oh.
But ye may,
half of my family is from England, where they were lords. But they were lords.
I just noticed something.
Right. Flesh pound.
Somehow the insurgent in GTA starts on 8 volts of battery power. That's what the gate says.
I'm down here.
What about the insurgent?
It starts on 8 volts of battery power.
How?
I have no idea, but that's what the gauge reads inside of it.
That's impressive.
It is.
Okay. Bad place, bad place.
Move up.
Yeah, we're bottlenecking way
too
hard.
I like how no one's listening.
I got separated from the group, I'm sorry.
You're with us.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the traitor vault. Fantastic. Thanks.
Let's move back down to help him.
Roger that.
I'm the slowest class in game, so.
On your six.
Yay, we did it. So, as a medic, here's a tip. Your guns recharge in the background. So,
oh, do they?
If you switch between them, you can. Can you throw me some money, maybe? Can someone throw me
just
some money?
Give me 1 sec.
Gee, asking for handouts already, aren't ya?
Yeah.
Anyone need some cash?
Okay, thank you.
Hey! Un great, merci, Connor.
Gotta keep me protected this game, I don't have any armor.
I have an RPG. Oh, wait.
A role-playing game? That's pretty cool.
Heal me. Heal me. Grab my mouth, okay, it's too late.
Sorry, I was just switching on my music.
Search the Zeds, see if they got any money, huh? It's Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Yeah. So it is a Mario game. And it is designed to sound older. That meme is so old. Why are you doing that meme, man?
It's really not that old.
So old.
Flesh pound coming in behind us.
Let's call that your mama.
Scrape coming in behind.
Normally you don't hit Skriggs with explosives, but the RPG has a special property. If you go up right next to him and headshot them, it will count as impact damage, which Skriggs take a lot of damage for. Where are these idiots running to? Take out both Skriggs and Flesh Bones. However,
Skrig.
I am out of ammo. And I missed that shot. Got him.
Beauty.
I am out of ammo. But I think that's fine.
We need your fighting feet.
Wish I'd brought a magazine to read. Oh, give us slope and some
decent skills. Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Nice.
Cheers.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
Broken world. And if we can fix it.
Where's Backseat Gaming? It's just me. Because I've had people, like, say in building games and stuff, tell me exactly what to do. Not
without
like.
Asking.
Yeah, not like even mention suggestion, but, like, tell me exactly how they want to do it and then be mad when I don't do it exactly as they say. That's what Backseat Gaming is to me.
Oh, there's some people who think Backseat Gaming is literally just suggesting something, and they get really mad and it's funny.
Yeah, some people think that, but I'm fine with suggestions if you want to suggest stuff, but you can't get mad if I'm not gonna do that.
I think you should hold a grenade till it blows up.
I can't.
I think you should kill yourself in the game.
I can.
You can?
I can.
Hey, Link.
Yeah?
I think you should kill yourself in real life.
Oh, that's me. Oh,
man.
Wow. Bam.
Oh, I'll do it, man. I'll do it.
Oh, you better. Otherwise, you're a pussy.
Oh, shoot. He's right. Watch me. I'm reloading.
No, just. It's
goodbye,
a bit too literal. Come on, Alan. Got him. me alive! Okay.
I was shooting you with every gun I had!
I didn't drop anything, did I? Because I was healing.
I didn't even get to see you, man.
Oh no, I did! Oh, thank God I dropped the RPG. Might not matter, because it seems like people are gonna die. The 25 gunslinger is pretty bad.
In earnest, you can't shout "keep me alive" when you have like a chainsaw being driven into your gut. All right, man.
Well, I have an extra life. If when he hits me and I'm almost dead, it will explode. So I do have an extra life.
Nice. Keep me alive. Oh God.
Watch my back. Reloading.
This gunslinger is pretty bad at aiming. Well, he's good.
All he has to do is sling guns. He's not like he aims.
That's true.
You clip in.
I think that they can do this though. Let's see what's left. Some trash. Is there a big? There is a big guy left. There's a Skreak. There's two Skreaks left.
Where are they at, though?
They're near the SWAT man and the gunslinger. SWAT man knows what he's doing. To go grab my
Dad,
RPG.
You cost too money, you know?
Do we all remain strong?
I used to love the snow. Reminds me of Chamonix.
Come on. I'm not gonna have time to go back, am I?
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Come on, please have enough time. Go faster. I'm the slowest class there is. I'm not gonna... Maybe I am. Oh, I am. Oh, thank God.
Time's almost up. Beat.
Just give me armor and ammo. That's all I need.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, yeah, I got back in time. How do you like the shotgun?
Death has taken it, friend.
How well?
What I would you give?
Okay.
I guess he's dead.
I guess he's dead. He's dead.
I'm sorry about that. Family was asking about my day today.
Oh, okay.
I was playing with one hand for a couple minutes there. I thought I was gonna be okay.
I was asking how the shotgun was. you like it or not?
Sorry, who are we talking to?
You.
Oh, what was the question? I'm so sorry. Is it just... Oh, the medic shotgun. Oh, that one's awesome. I was just trying out the medic assault rifle, and that didn't have quite as much oomph as I wanted it to.
Well, the reason that one's good is because it has 3 shots.
Mmm.
3 medic shots, yeah, okay. As opposed to, 2. That's really endgame sort of thing, and you mostly use it for scatter shooting when you can, and just healing. Welcome back, Quantum.
Righto. See, I keep wanting to say Quantum, too.
I always call him Quantum, it's fine.
Well, it's just because I like myself with that Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Oh yeah, that's good. I like, the other one, which I forgot its name.
Oh, Nuka-Cola Cherry?
Oh, the, it's Quantum and...
Clear?
I forgot. Oh well, whatever.
Because in Fallout 4, they have Nuka-Cola Quantum, Nuka-Cola Cherry, and Nuka-Cola... Nuka-Cola Clear?
I'm thinking New Vegas.
Ooh. Sarsaparilla?
Nah, there was another Nuka-Cola version.
I'm gonna look that up now, it's gonna bug me.
Oh god. Get sideswept. By Fleshbound.
Oh, is it Nuka-Cola Quartz?
Yes, though.
Quantic Nightmare, of course I listen to metal. I'm actually going to, like, 2 metal concerts coming up next month. I'm going to be seeing Gojira, Tesseract, and then I'm going to be seeing Ghost.
It's the spot.
I'm trying to do good this round, it's just, I don't know, just off.
Are you just trying to impress me, or is that what's going on?
I'll be right back.
No, I just feel off, I don't know. Alright, Link.
Ah, Quantic, me too, man. Ghost is one of my favorite bands. Not my, like, the favorite. But one of my favorites. Nice shadow, awesome, dude.
That'll keep me going.
Got ourselves some good taste in music in here, buddy. Oh, it's up to the gunslinger with, was it 2 Fleshbound fan?
That was a bad run. That,
oh, my absolute favorite band, Quantic, is Volbeat. Absolute favorite. I've seen every single one of their live shows in Canada. Well, Toronto, to be exact, Canada. Okay.
I'm thinking that the reason we may have lost is the level 5 and 2. I think maybe those two.
And the level 2 medic that's never really medic before.
No. Well. Hey, you got a, skin for the 9mm. Nice. Street punks. Cool.
I also got a skin for my boomstick.
Oh, you got a skin for what? What is it?
Skin for the boomstick, Woodland field tested?
Oh, that's alright. Alright, well, that's all I'm going for now. But I wanted to look at the, skin we just got.
Sorry, I wasn't quite up to snuff there, Ernest.
Oh, that's alright.
Although, thanks to you guys, I made it to level 2 field medic.
Nice. That's pretty cool. I wonder how much it's worth before I put it on. Is it worth a lot or not? It is actually worth a lot. It's worth 20 cents.
Am I into death, Quantic? like the band or death metal, because I do enjoy death metal. And Shadow, it is fantastic how Ghost keeps her identity hidden.
Alright, that's pretty sweet. It's 20 cents, that's the most expensive thing I have. Neato. Well, that's all for Healing Floor for right now. Let's go ahead and do our giveaway.
Ooh, second giveaway. What is this one for?
This giveaway will be for... Let me switch that over. This will be for... Blade of Times. Blade of Times will be this giveaway, so...
Blades of Time or Blade of Times?
Blade of Times. So if you want to be in the giveaway, go ahead and say something in chat. I'll give everyone a little bit for that.
That's weird. Because the first thing we're getting is Blades of Time. Blade of Times on Steam. Weird.
Blade of Times out. It might be misspelled.
Because the first Blade of Times anything I'm getting is by Gaijin Entertainment, no less. Weird.
It might be Blades. They don't... The way that they give me these is from a list where people enter them. And so the names are always a bit random. Anyway.
Right.
Whatever. Alright, we're rolling it. Is Annie still here?
I don't know. Let me check.
Don't know. Alright. Rolling it. Congratulations, Vaclav.
Ooh. Put it. Ayumi.
He's lucky. I don't know how he does that, but he's good at it. Alright, let's see.
Right. The summary for the game. Ayumi, the gorgeous gun and sword-wielding treasure hunter, sets out on a journey to an ancient island in search of new adventures. While rich in bounty, the island is also filled with the magic of chaos, being at the same time home to bloodthirsty monsters. Looks very Dante's Inferno-esque with its gameplay.
Link.
Alright, there you go. Sent. Annie's Link. Here. Oh, Annie felt sick and left. Oh, okay.
Is somebody asking for a Link?
Link. Not you, pal.
Somebody knows my name.
You're a little shit.
I love you too.
Uh-huh.
Do you guys want Sims? Because I can do Sims. I was gonna do something with Annie, but she isn't here.
May I ask why I'm a little shit first?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, who wants Sims? If you want Sims, go ahead and say so. If you don't, I can try something else, or we can do some. We can do the thing I was planning to do with Annie without Annie. Which means I'll just be drawing silly things. That's the other option. No, Quantic.
He's gonna 360 no-scope you.
No. No, please.
I'm a little worried now.
That'll destroy the rest of the weekend. Your rep, boy.
Rest of the weekend wondering why I'm a little shit. I'm upset now.
Sorry.
You're gonna have to wonder. Hey, Luke Cage is
finally out. Oh, really?
Yeah, it came out today.
Dude, there we go. That's what my face.
I was half curious and half concerned about the release of that. I really wasn't sure about it.
I've seen the first two episodes. It's pretty good.
Is it? Oh, okay.
The first episode's really slow, like always, but it really picks up in the second.
Was it, DZ? I'm sorry, you didn't get it. Let's see, there's a Garfield cart. Alright. Flash games, Pokemon. No one for The Sims. Is that? No one wants Sims.
Wait, what's top vote right now?
Top vote is drawing things.
And then, like, someone guessing?
I don't know, because we don't have any here.
True.
So it would just...
She's best at that.
I don't know how that would work. Flash games, I don't really feel like doing flash games right now. Let's see. Okay, here's the choice. We can either do Sims 3, drawing things, or we can do GTA 5, if that's what Link and Dad is doing.
Link's here, but he's been in the same spot.
Okay, well...
I've just been killing people.
So there's the choices. Either Sims 3, drawing random things, or GTA 5. What do you guys want?
What's in the lead?
Nothing right now. Just vote for GTA 5. Cards Against Humanity, I don't feel like that right now.
What's winning now?
Nothing.
Well. Hey, can I ask you a question?
What?
What's winning now?
It's tied between GTA 5 and Sims 3.
Who voted for Sims? Who voted for GTA?
B-Sam, GTA, Quantic, Sims 3.
Meow!
That's not a vote, that's a hey, Twin. You're out? Okay, see ya, Twin.
Hey, Twin, see ya, Twin.
Sorry if you were in there earlier. I don't know if I said hello to you if you were here. You were. I saw you, I just didn't see your name.
I'm watching Netflix.
GTA. Two votes for GTA. Okay, how do you vote? You don't, you just say so in chat.
Who's off the island?
Who?
Who's off the island?
No one. Alright, well, my vote is for drawing things, but that doesn't matter.
I vote drawing things.
Oh, okay, you vote drawing things.
That's two votes.
So, currently GTA 5 and drawing things is in the lead. Anyone want to break that tie?
Doesn't your vote mean everything, though?
No.
It's your stream.
No, I get one vote just like everyone else. GTA.
Damn it, America. Don't vote for third party, because that won't count.
You've been here for like 10 minutes, though. Well, it looks like GTA is favored more. I guess we'll play that. Yeah. Alright then. Oh, Twin, you voted for drawing. Okay, it's tied again. Powwow, what do we do? Powwow.
What? What?
Hmm? Powwow, what do we do?
That's a good question. What are the options?
Art or GTA?
Ooh. Well, that would question, you know, that begs the question, do you feel like shooting innocent people, or do you feel like drawing something?
I said my vote. Already. I get one vote just like everyone else.
Alright, how do I vote?
What's your hobby, Doc?
What?
What's your hobby?
You just say the vote, and my hobby, it's art and games.
Oh, okay.
Alright. I vote you do GTA.
Okay, well, we're tied again.
Goddamn. You just wanted to tie it up.
No, word.
You don't know that.
I asked that before Quantic said that, so. No, you know what? I have a die or a coin or something. Hold on.
Wait, you want me to do it? That way it's more fair.
I'll do it. Here.
No, I'll do it.
Alright, I have a thermometer. Okay.
What?
I have a thermometer. If my temperature is under 75.
What? I'm back.
79.5.
You better be using a pyrometer.
Then we do GTA. If it's over that, then we do drawing, okay?
Alright, what's happening?
I'm taking my temperature.
He's flipping a coin with a thermometer by taking his temperature.
Mm-hmm.
Put Garfield card on that.
Yeah, it's not really on there.
If you got a fever, it's Garfield card.
I got 98.1.
The river.
So it is art.
Wait, seriously, you're doing art and opium pulses?
Yeah, we're doing stupid art.
Oh my god.
Actually, B. Sam, my average temperature is 97.4. There we go, that's what it is. I get things mixed up. So the fact that I'm 98 is different than usual. There we go.
I didn't get your invite link.
It says you joined.
That's the perfectly fair and reasonable way we choose things around here.
It doesn't say I'm with you.
Oh, that's weird. I'll try again.
Okay, we're gonna do stupid art for a while. We might change it.
Now I join.
Let's try and do a crate. Bring the regular in.
Okay. I'm like halfway playing and halfway writing, so.
Alright. But yeah, my average temperature is 97.5 about.
Hey guys.
What?
Crates are like half off right now. We can do a ton of these.
Oh, that's so exciting.
Yeah, they are. Warehouses are half off.
So very exciting.
I take you don't care.
No, I'm sorry.
That's very mean.
Everyone already voted. So, you know.
And they flipped a coin by taking his temperature. If it was under 70 degrees, which he'd be dead.
If it was 97.8.
Pretty sure you said 70.
I did, but I was mistaken. Alright. So now we draw stupid things in art. And, Let's do some metal, huh? So, anyone want me to draw something stupid?
Draw a girl with a penis. Oh wait, you need your Cintiq, don't you?
I don't have a Cintiq, I'm sorry.
Damn.
Yeah. You need to buy that for me, and then I can do that.
Then I guess you can't draw a girl with balls, then.
No. I'm gonna get some music.
Well, I guess it makes sense, because you can't draw super good either.
Well, that's because I don't have a Cintiq.
Can you draw Hillary trying to drive?